Welcome back after the lunch break. Now, let me introduce you to our next speaker, Mr. Balkrishna. Sir, may I have your permission to begin? Thank you. Sir is the founder director of Photo Pandits Private Limited. The motto of Photo Pandits is to make image industries more simplified and organized. He is a passionate photographer with cross-functional expertise in photography and business management, having experience of 4 years in sales and marketing management. He heads the portfolios related to business development, strategies, operations, and public relations. Sir has completed his graduation in biotechnology from HNB, Garhwal University in the year 2009. He is the alumnus of IIEBM batch 2009 and 11 and has completed PGDBM in marketing and MBA biopharma. Some of the milestones in his photography career are, he has worked with veteran actor Devin Verma to develop a documentary on his life. He has also completed aerial photography projects for various real estate giants in Pune. He has completed event photography for the Indian Ocean Music Concert for Classic Rock Cafe. Last but not the least, he has directed and produced the national anthem of IIEBM. Now, I would request sir to please share his motivational thought with us.
Yeah, thank you. Good afternoon. How many of you are surprised? Okay. I was expecting that. How many of you love photography? Everyone. Everyone, right?
Yes, sir.
How many of you want to be a photographer professionally? Seriously? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, I have prospective employees for me. It's a good thing. Okay, one simple question. Can you please tell me which is the number one brand which is selling cameras, digital cameras? One by one. We have rules here, right? Yes. Canon. Nikon. Very good. Canon, Nikon. Anybody else? Yes. Sony. Sony.
Fuji Films.
Good answer. Fuji Film. Okay. Coolpix. Coolpix is of Nikon. Anyone else want to guess? Come on. Let's have an interactive session. Nikon? What if I say the answer is wrong? Those who are saying Canon, they are also wrong. Sony is also wrong. Should I ask the question again? Okay, not from the seniors, they are smart people. The question is, which brand is the number one digital camera selling brand? Yes. Okay, okay, we'll come on that point, but give me answer. Okay, yes.
Sir, my name is Vatant Tovar. Sir,
hello.
Yeah.
Sir, Kodak?
No. Think out of the box. Come on. Come on, come on. You know it. You have it. Yes. What is the brand? Samsung. Samsung is the number one digital camera brand. Do you understand the difference?
Yes.
How come Samsung is the number one brand?
Because
How many of you have Samsung phones? It has a camera with a good resolution. Minimum is how many megapixels? My videographer is saying 3. He's also participating. Now it's 5 megapixels, right? And we have mobile cameras with 41 megapixels also. Right? Asha. Nokia what? Microsoft? Okay. Yes. Lumia. Not Nokia Lumia. So let me tell you one more thing. I am little particular about the rules and regulation of IIEBM. Okay, and I've been observing you people. Okay, you are breaking everything. See, we have a legacy here. Okay. I've also gone through it. And believe me, whatever you people are going through, it is just a 1%. Just a 1%. And I can see faces, you know, people are complaining. There was one guy a few days back, he was saying, "Arey yaar, kaisa hai?" He was not knowing ke, arey, matlab, everybody have that notion, "Arey photographer kya kar lega? Kisko bolega?" Right? And you people are not wrong. People have that kind of perception because our society is like that. We don't give credits to the artist. We feel like, "Arey, aami hai, chalta hai." But believe me, this particular field is a hardcore field where you have to work for 24/7. We don't sleep in the nights. Seriously, we don't sleep in the nights. All creative works happen in the nights only. You can ask any of my team member. So where were we? What we were discussing? After that. Yes. So please, as Mridul sir said, you should have that, you know, imbibed culture. We have a culture here. So whatever we are doing here, this is for your betterment. You'll go through a transformation process. And this transformation is going to help you all, not the institute, not Jay sir, not your seniors. Who's going to get the job? It's you people. So can't you do a little, you can say, a hardcore activity for your career? You can do that, right?
Yes, sir.
Are we on the same page? हाँ, ऐसा ही रिस्पॉन्स दोगे तो मजा आएगा. अदरवाइज आई होप यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट आई वांट टू से. ओके, सो बेसिकली व्हाट आई एम गोना कवर इज आई टेल यू अबाउट माय एक्सपीरियंस, माय जर्नी, हाउ आई बिकम अ फोटोग्राफर, देन व्हाट फोटो पंडित सेज, then how we are transforming the image industry. As ma'am said, she said we are simplifying the image industry. Usually what happens is photography is very unorganized kind of a sector, right? This business is, you can say, a dynasty based business. How many of you understand dynasty? Not from the seniors. Yes. The lady in the last row.
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Bhagyashree Lokre from Indore.
Good afternoon.
Dynasty is bigger than empire.
Okay.
My period is bigger than a kingdom. It is a culture.
Okay. Yes.
Good afternoon, sir. This is Shruti Malik from Dehradun.
I cannot hear you. Mic is working.
Good afternoon, sir. This is Shruti Malik from Dehradun. and I think and dynasty is a whole era, complete era, the dynasty of a kingdom.
Like okay, if I say Stone Age, so is that a dynasty?
No, it is like Akbar's dynasty was in India a very big dynasty.
Okay, why I'm saying dynasty based business? Please have a seat. Yes.
So in a dynasty, one very important thing is that the power is power is transferred to the next generation. Means hierarchy is followed in a dynasty.
Okay, let's make it a little simpler. Please have a seat. What if I say this business is based on the name, only name? How many of you know Dabbu Ratnani? Very less. Okay, fine. How many of you have friends who are into photography? Okay, yes, the last gentleman. Yes, you. What is your friend's name?
Rupal Jain.
Your friend's name is Rupal Jain.
Rupal Jain.
What is your name?
Sagar Solanki.
Okay, so Mr. Sagar, so your friend has any Facebook page, any
sir.
Website?
Yes, sir.
What is the name of a page?
I don't know, sir.
Seriously? Anybody else? Yes. Wait for the mic. Otherwise, your audio will not be there in the video.
Sir, my name is Prakhar Khare and I am from Sagar MP.
Okay.
My brother and my few friends are in photography.
Okay.
But they don't have a Facebook page.
Anybody who have a friend who have a Facebook page or a website? Anyone?
Good afternoon, sir.
Very good afternoon.
My name is Alap Shah. I am from Ahmedabad. My friend named Akash Patel, and he is a photography business. He is a page on Facebook, Akash Patel Photography.
Repeat it again.
Akash Patel Photography.
Anybody else with the same example? Yes.
Sir, my name is Supriya Singh. I am from Durg, Chhattisgarh. Sir, one of my friend is there in photography. His name is Savan Tamrakar and his page name is Savan Photography.
Savan's Photography. Yes, one last example. Anyone?
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Shetil Janavat. I'm from Indore, Madhya Pradesh.
Yeah.
My friend Vishesh Joshi, he's a photographer, and his Facebook page is Vishesh Joshi Photographer, first, second, wedding, something wedding bells photography related.
Okay, so can you relate why I'm asking this? Can you relate it? Yes, you want to say something?
So, as you talked about the dynasty, here the name has importance.
Yes. Mughals, Mughal dynasty, slave dynasty.
Yes, sir.
Or kya kya? I was very weak in history. Huh?
Chola dynasty.
Yes. So this particular business is a name-based business where one person is known for his work, and he employ people, right? He generate, you can say, jobs or you can say assignments, and because of that person, other person are getting paid. We actually want to change this particular thing. Please have a seat. Our organization is not focused on me. We are focused on delivering the right set of media. Media means photographs, videos, any requirement from the client. Okay, so I would have named my organization as Bal Krishna's Photography or Bali's Photography or maybe something else. I have a Facebook page by the name Bali's Captured World. That was also not made by me. There was one junior here only, means his name was Amit Thakur. He created that page and he used to upload my photographs. And he was the one who was actually taking care of my public relations. right? So later on, when we incorporated Photo Pandits Productions, we created a page. So this particular page is not related to me. There are n number of photographers working with us. Okay, so the flagship is Photo Pandits. Flagship is Photo Pandits, but the creation, the creativity, the you can say the wow factor is of everybody who's working with us. Understanding? So in this way, we can make this industry more organized. We can deliver on time. Let's say if I am a conventional photographer, as a conventional photographer, my job is to, you know, let's say mere ko koi call aaya, "Are sir, meri beti ki shaadi hai, aap photography karne aaoge kya?" To main bolunga, "Sir, itna paisa de do mere ko, and I'll come. Main aapko album bhi dunga, main aapko ek CD bhi bana ke dunga, main aapko ye bhi dunga, wo bhi dunga." This is the way people are working in this industry. Okay. I think you have gone through this kind of conversations with the photographers, right? Maybe your parents are doing it. Are you understanding? Are we on the same page?
Yes, sir.
Thank God. After lunch, it's difficult. I know that. Anybody feeling sleepy?
No, sir.
I can see smiles. It's good. Okay, let's come back. Where were we? Yes. So what happens is, this particular guy who's taking care of his name, let's say Mr. Savant's photography. So Mr. Savant will open a call. Opening a call means to generate a public relation with somebody. Okay. So he gets a call, or maybe he calls somebody and tell the person about the portfolio. Portfolio means whatever he's doing. So after telling the all good things about his portfolio, the person who's in the conversation, he'll ask for the cost. Now the same person, Mr. Savant, will go to that person. He'll collect the check, right? He'll collect the advance payment. Then on the day of event, he'll go there, he'll do the photography. He'll come back, he edit the stuff, then again he go back, take the rest of the payment, deliver the media, and that's it. Ho gaya. No feedback, no communication, nothing. If the photographs are good, these people will call him again. If the cost and photographs are good. Otherwise, ne to wo dusre ko bula, "Are yaar, wo pichli baar aaya tha. पता नहीं कुछ मेरा चेहरा काला आया उसमें, मेरे पिंपल दिख रहे हैं उसमें, है ना?" पीपल कंप्लेन, राइट? सो दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड. सो वी आर एक्चुअली वांट्स टू मेक दिस इंडस्ट्री लिटिल ऑर्गेनाइज्ड, वेयर पीपल लाइक मी, बिकॉज आई एम एन एमबीए, आई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट माई सेल्फ टू बी कंसिडर्ड एज कॉर्पोरेट, राइट? So what we did, we have a dedicated relationship manager for every account. Now the photographer is not the one who is taking care of, you know, the sales development, or maybe you can say a communication. So what we did, we actually generated tie-ups with different photographers in the city. And after generating these tie-ups, what we did, we offered them ke aap hamare saath mein aao, hamare saath mein kaam karo, we will offer you a flagship, and that flagship is Photo Pandits Productions Private Limited. Now you are not a single entity, you are not an individual, you are a company. Koi so to nahi raha? Yeah, so this person is a company. He got a brand name, and this person has to, you know, follow some rules. There are some you can say some terms where he cannot use, let's say Mr. Savan, let's come back to Mr. Savan. So Mr. Sawant cannot say, I am from Sawant's photography. He'll say, I am from Photo Pandits Productions Private Limited. Right? So mera kya ho raha hai? Mera marketing ho raha hai. And I am delivering services on time with the good results, with the variety of creations, and with, let's say, with a more organized manner. So photographer ko kaam mil raha hai jahan pe usko khud ko, he has to make call, then he have to go for the meeting. That is taken care by us. And he'll get the business. And one more thing is there. Those who are on the apex of their career, there are photographers like, there is one guy named Lalit Deshmukh. He's a well-known face in Pune. He is a legend photographer. But when it comes to business, he's zero. Because whatever business they get from references. Right? So let's say if I talk about my references, I might have 10, 100, 2,000, 3,000, maybe 10,000 contacts, right? So out of 10,000, let's say if everyone, he's my contact, he'll give me two contacts. So this is a gradual process. Every day you have to generate more and more business. Then only you can survive. And obviously this particular thing cannot be done by one guy. Or maybe he have a team of five people. They can also not do that. So this person can actually share his creations with us. He can work for us. And he can actually make his bread and butter. Are you understanding what I'm talking?
Yes, sir.
Kuch aisa jo upar se ja raha ho. Ja raha hai to khade ho jao. Dimag mein jayega. Understanding? So this is about Photo Pandits, how we operate. Right now, if I talk about my core team, we are five, only five. One guy is taking care of IT, one guy is taking care of editing, one guy is taking care of business development, that is me. One guy is taking care of creative direction. Kitne hue? Four. And one guy is taking care of finances. Okay. And rest of the people who are the part of Photo Pandits, they all are freelancers. Freelancers. So whatever projects we are working on together, we'll pay them accordingly. So in total, I must say, there are some 30, 35 people. That is more than enough to capture Pune. And people know us. Okay. Are we on the same page?
Yes, sir.
Anybody wants to say something? Yes.
Good afternoon, sir.
Very good afternoon.
My name is Biswajit Datta. So I am from Siliguri, West Bengal. So I have my friend who is into photography.
Okay.
So I just wanted to ask that you have people working within Pune, means in your team. In your team or in your organization, people like, if you call it a freelancer also, is it only within Pune or
all over
India?
We are providing services pan India, and let me tell you, we are getting inquiries from overseas also. That is the other thing, that we cannot cater that service. We cannot do that. Let's say if somebody from US calls me, arey yaar mereko aerial photography karana hai, and my budget is so and so, I have to think about my traveling expenses, I have to think about the operational cost, then I have to think about, you know, the delivery of the media, how I am going to deliver it, right? So whatever is materialistic and substantial, only that projects we are taking. I get inquiries from MP also. I get inquiries from Jammu and Kashmir. I get inquiries from Delhi. But if, and most of the people have that notion, because I said, artists are not credited properly in India. We have that notion. Because woh software mein error hai, corrupt hai. People think like, arey yaar, photography, koi bhi, anybody can do it. It's not like that. I'm not saying it is a rocket science. But believe me, it is similar to rocket science. Are you understanding?
Yes, sir.
Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's basically, my topic is how to fulfill your dreams. Let's stick to the presentation. So there is nothing, you know, what should I say? There is nothing specific in it. It is only based on my experience. No hard and fast rule. Whatever you feel like is worth, usko store kar lo. And whatever is not worth, or let's say not appropriate for you, shred that file. Okay. Okay. Is it working? Yeah. This is the golden rule. Choose a job you love, and you will never have to work a day in your life. This was said by Confucius. How many of you know Confucius? Anybody? Come on, Confucius. Yes.
Sir, he was a Greek philosopher.
Great philosopher from where? He was from which country? Yes.
China.
Chinese philosopher. So he said, choose a job you love, and you will never have to work for a day in your life. How many of you agree? Everybody? I can see many hands, many people who don't agree. Who disagrees? Yes.
So over here the statement is choose a job you love and you will never have to work in a day in your life.
Yes.
Sir, if we choose that job, so sir, we choose a job to be success.
Okay.
Take success.
Uh-huh.
If we don't work, then how will we will have success?
Very good. Very good. At least somebody is there who have a stance. Bhed chal nahi hai at least. Good. Very good. Let me explain this. Please have a seat. See, what happens is, when you love something, you will not feel stress, right? If you ask me to do photography, I can click photographs for 3 continuous days. And believe me, I did it. I've already done it in my previous assignments. We were in Nasik for a documentary shoot. And this particular shoot was related to a music documentary on a tribal, a tribe. Name of a place is Mokhada. There is no electricity. There is no conveyance arrangement. And nothing is there. So we were there for 3 days. And we did shooting continuously for 3 days. We had only 1 hour break every day. Only 1 hour break. And we used to sleep in that 1 hour only. So when I love something, there is no limit. Agar pyar sachcha hai to. If you really love something, nobody can stop you. Your only limit is you. It is not the AC. It is not the induction ceremony. It is not your seniors. It is not the environment. It is not the speaker. Your only limit is you. And the reason is, you don't want to come out of this. Because you are scared. You are scared. Read it. Your comfort zone is actually not helping you out to come out of it. You don't want to break the shell. How many of you feel like, अरे यार मेरे को problem है, मैं cope up नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ या कर पा रही हूँ? How many of you? Come on, yes. What is the problem?
Shruti from there.
Yeah.
Sir, I actually feel that I will take time.
Okay.
Because I am not able to get along with. I have never been in a place like this before. I am always.
Okay.
And like, never even attended the school. After 12th class, after 10th, 11th class, I have never been to college or anything.
Okay.
So, this is the problem.
Okay. Do you want to develop?
Yes.
Do you want to be a successful lady?
Yes.
So, for that, you have to go through some struggle, right?
Absolutely.
Do you want some companies to come to your place and say, Shruti, please join us?
Yes.
So, for that, you have to do something?
Okay.
That is what's happening here. You want to change yourself or not?
Yes. Yes, sir.
What about others?
Yes, sir.
60%? Only 60% people want to change. Do you want to change?
Yes, sir.
For that, what you have to do? First of all, you have to come out of your comfort zone. So that comfort zone is, let me tell you what you people are going through, because I was also in the same shoe. That comfort zone is, yaar, meri angrezi achhi nahi hai. Mera mazak udayenge log. How many of you are feeling like that? How many of you? One. Honestly, huh? Two, three, four, five, six. Okay, four are there. Four. Rest of you are perfect, right? Everybody is going through it. Right? Everybody is going through it. Everybody is actually struggling something. Everybody is like, अरे मैं तो यार घर पे 12 घंटे सोती थी, यहाँ आके मेरे बाल झड़ना शुरू हो गए. और मे बी लड़कों का प्रॉब्लम, लाइक yesterday इन सूरज सर्स लेक्चर somebody said आई एम नॉट हैंडसम. कम ऑन गाइज, इट इज नॉट अबाउट फिजिकल अपीयरेंस. It is not at all about physical appearance. That doesn't mean ke aap shabby ho jao. Okay? Are we on the same page?
Yes, sir.
Response bahut thanda hai tumhara. Seriously. It's like ek akela aadmi bhari hai 90 logon pe. So if you want to do something in life, if you really want to make your parents feel proud, how many of you love your parents? Everyone? Everyone, right? So do something for them. And for that, you have to go through this break the shell moment, or maybe you can say break the shell process. वो जो आपने अंडा बनाया है ना, जिसके अंदर आप बैठे हो, एंड यू फीलिंग कि आई एम सेफ हियर, दैट इज नॉट एट ऑल सेफ. दैट इज नॉट एट ऑल सेफ. यू आर एक्चुअली पॉइजनिंग योर सेल्फ. आई वॉज ऑल्सो लाइक यू पीपल. व्हेन आई यू नो इन माई इंटरव्यू आई गॉट सेलेक्टेड फ्रॉम देहरादून. And Jai sir asked me one question. The only thing which I had was confident. Confidence is the only thing which I had. And I was not knowing about MBA. I was not knowing about Indian business scenarios. I was not knowing about economics. I was not knowing about anything. I'm a science graduate. I was a good scholar. But I was knowing nothing about business. He asked me, at that time there was a retail boom, he asked me, who is Kishore Biyani? And I replied with, you know, a confidence. Like I said, he's a professional photographer. Can you imagine what I said? And he reacted with a smile. He just smiled. Then he asked me about some other questions also. And believe me, I was knowing nothing. And after, you know, completing the interview, while I was leaving from the cubicle, he said, "I like only one thing in you. You know shit, but you lie confidently." Are you understanding what matters? Yes, knowledge is a key. But if you come out of your shell, और वो shell से निकलने के लिए confidence चाहिए. You should understand what you are. And when I came here, very first day of my induction, I was sitting here only, where this lady is sitting. Yes. And we also had this buddy system, but that buddy system was a different buddy system. So I was sitting there, and Colonel Marwa showed one video, and that video, the everyday video. How many of you have seen that video? Every day. So basically, that video is about, you know, how great people are, you know, putting efforts to become great. Let's say Lance Armstrong, he's a cancer survivor. So how many times he actually won the Tour de France race? Then why Kapil Dev is a great cricketer? Then there were different names, right? So after, you know, and at that time we had that culture here that whenever video is played, lights pura bilkul blackout kar dete. Tumhare time pe itna nahi kar rahe. So there was complete silence. There was a total dark room, and when they switched on the light, I was crying. I was in tears, and the girl who was sitting beside me, she said, "What happened to you?" I said, "I realized I wasted my 22 years. I was a very casual guy. I was like, who knows nothing. अंग्रेजी अभी मैं थोड़ी बहुत बात कर रहा हूँ आपसे. मेरे को अंग्रेजी का एक वर्ड भी नहीं आता था. Can you see the difference? I was like, I was not at all confident when I came here. I was like, you can say, Ishan Awasthi. How many of you know Ishan Awasthi? Darshil Safari. So there is a scene in this film, if you can, you know, remember. There is a scene in a film where Ishan Awasthi is sitting in a class, and a teacher gives a mathematical problem, and he solves that problem. And he realizes ki aaj maine ye solve kar diya, and he raises his hand. And after raising hand, he look at everyone, and he realizes, arre baakiyon ne to mere khayal se 10-15 second pehle se haath upar khada ki. Right? For him, it is an achievement. But for others, it is like, arre dude, you have a Celeron processor. How many of you know Celeron processor? Any engineer here? What is Celeron processor?
So it's a old version of
Pentium. Yes. Matlab process thoda dheere chalta hai, right? So in the era of i3, i5, if you are Celeron, it means you cannot survive. Right? So I was a Celeron processor at that time. When it comes to ideas also, we had a lot of discussions with the batchmates. We had so many activities during our curriculum. So I used to think like, "Arey yaar, matlab, I am something." But when I used to compare myself with others, I was nowhere. Nowhere means nowhere. Ginti mein tha hi nahi. 186 mein maybe I was on 101 number, because itna devalue nahi karunga. Okay, so obviously people know first rank, second rank, third rank, fourth rank. People don't know 101 rank. Are we on the same page?
Yes, sir.
Sun rahe ho na?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So So many things were happening with me. So many things. And I was actually struggling. I had that pressure. And by the way, I am from Jammu and Kashmir, where if you, speak in English, people laugh at you. My friends were like, now it's a habit because, you know, when you are living somewhere, you know, where English is important, तो वो आपके हो जाता ना थोड़ी आधी हिंदी में बात करते हो थोड़ी अंग्रेजी में बात करते हो. सो यूजुअली इफ आई स्पीक इन इंग्लिश विद माय फ्रेंड्स दे लाफ एट मी, बड़ा अंग्रेज हो गया. दे सेड दैट राइट, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट यू पीपल आर नॉट कमिंग आउट ऑफ योर शेल, क्योंकि आपको चिंता है लोग क्या कहेंगे, क्योंकि आपको चिंता है कि मेरा मजाक ना बन जाए. So let me tell you one thing, वो मजाक corporate में बने उससे अच्छा है यहां बना लो. I started my career by working in MetLife India insurance. Okay. So there I was not feeling this kind of a pressure because the kind of skill set people have and clientele they have वहां चलता है. बिकॉज यू हैव टू डील विद पान वाला, यू हैव टू डील विद मिठाई वाला, यू हैव टू डील विद समबडी हुज अ कॉर्पोरेट, मे बी समबडी हुज अ ब्यूरोक्रैट, समबडी हुज अ एग्जीक्यूटिव, राइट? सो वी हैव अ डिफरेंट सेट ऑफ पीपल एंड उधर चलता है, आप हिंदी में बात करो, मराठी में बात करो, पंजाबी में बात करो, चलता है. बट वेन आई स्टार्टेड विद स्टर्लिंग हॉलीडेज एंड आई वॉज हैंडलिंग HNI क्लाइंट्स, everybody is here. And when it comes to, you know, opening a call means where they give you a data and then you have to make calls, you have to pitch them the product, you have to tell them what we are offering. At that time I realized I know nothing, my communication is weak. Again I felt college mein matlab they tried hard, it was me who was not coming out of shell. Whose fault was that? It was my fault. And similarly, there were people who got placed in a company where they were earning 7 lakhs, 6 lakhs. I got placed at 2.75. But still, I was lacking behind. And when I used to, make calls, just to, because it was very difficult to come out of shell. So what I used to do is, I used to sit in a cubicle, usko lock kar deta tha, and andar baith ke chori chupke call karta. If I'm, making mistakes, people should not laugh at me. That was the only thing. Are you people listening?
Yes, sir.
Good. People used to laugh at me. Sorry, I was thinking like people will laugh at me agar wo sunenge, because meri angrezi sirf mujhe samajh mein aati thi, logon ke samajh mein nahi aati. I hope you are understanding what I'm saying. Abhi samajh mein aa rahi hai na?
Yes, sir.
Because I came out of shell. Because I realized the only limit is me. It is not the organization. It is not the surroundings. People say stay positive. Oh, mahan log bolte hain stay positive. You cannot be positive all the times. You cannot be positive all the times. Can you be positive all the times? Because positiveness is something which is related to your surroundings. If your surrounding is negative, how can you be positive? ये अंदर से आना चाहिए, इट हैज टू बी इनसाइड यू, देन ओनली यू कैन रीच समवेयर. आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग? एनीबडी स्लीपिंग? आर यू पीपल एंजॉइंग? ज्ञान वाली बातें तो नहीं लग रही है?
No,
नहीं, अगर लग रहा है देन वी कैन discuss something else. Let's talk about photography if that is the case. I will tell you how we do photography, but I also want to tell you how to come out of it. There were a few people who were asking some of the speakers yesterday कि मेरा English weak है तो मैं कैसे उसको overcome कर सकती हूँ या कर सकता हूँ. Let me give you a simple solution which I applied on myself and I developed. I'm not saying I am let's say a god, but let me tell you, I met one gentleman, I have high regards for him and I learnt a lot from him. He's no more in this world. We worked with him. Madam mentioned his name also. Late Mr. Deven Verma. He was a veteran actor. How many of you know Mr. Deven Verma? Suna hai kabhi? Deven Verma, you don't know Deven Verma, come on. Okay, we'll show his photograph. You, all of you know him. Okay, Ishq movie kisne dekhi hai? The police wala fellow. Who used to, wo sher o shairi karte the. Comedian, veteran comedian. Huh? You want to say something? Yes. Yes, there you are. Golmaal. गोलमाल में वो जो अलग अलग फेसेस बनाए, सलीम बनते हैं कभी कभी कुछ कभी कुछ, राइट? इट वॉज द सेम मूवी. ओके, दैट वॉज द लेडीज. गोलमाल में ही वॉज, ही इज नोन एज द पारसी फेस. मतलब वो ज्यादातर फिल्मों में पारसी. ही सेड, ओके, विल शो हिज फोटोग्राफ. ही सेड वन थिंग टू मी. ही सेड, बाली, गॉड इज like, it is not Krishna Bhagwan, Ram Bhagwan, Shiv, Hanuman types. No. God is somebody who can guide you to reach your destiny. So GOD stands for Guide of Destiny. So right now, I am your God. I am telling you how to reach your destination. People who work with me, Hitendra was there, who was working with me on that project. So I made him realize that I am his God. Hana funny. But believe me, there are many people who will guide you to reach your destiny. Jo aapko sahi rasta dikhaye, he is your God. Aap relate kar pa rahe ho? Because there are so many things happening. Mere dimag mein jo aa raha hai, main aapko batane ki koshish kar raha hu. There are so many things happening. So if you are not able to relate, just ask me. Okay? So, where were we? Ye ho gaya. God ho gaya. Or? So your only limit is? You. I missed one slide. Understand this. Before making people understand what you are, first of all, you should understand what you are, who you are, why you are. The answers which you are looking outside, we always ask questions, right? Do you have that session called self-talk? How many of you talk to their self? How many of you? Everybody? It's a good thing. Okay, so approximately 30-40% people talk to their self. How about others? Do you understand what is self-talk?
Yes, sir.
And how you do it? Huh? So, yeah, dekho, I said I am particular about rules. So, stand up and then tell me. एक एक टाइम पे एक आदमी बोलो या औरत. एनीबडी.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून.
माय नेम इज शिल्पा आहूजा. आई एम फ्रॉम नागपुर. सर, आई डू इट बाय स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर. इफ आई एम फीलिंग लाइक, इफ आई एम नॉट confident for about something, if I'm low, I'll write it in my diary. And if I'm preparing for something, so I keep talking, should I do it that way or this way? That's it.
Very good way. This is very good way. You should, I want you to follow this religiously. Please have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
End of the day, you know, let's say we are attending this session, right? Many great people came here. They told you so many things. They shared their experience. Before sleeping, just stand in the front of mirror and ask, ki aaj maine kya kya blunder ki? Ask yourself, main kidhar piche hoon? Mujhe kya karna hai? What I want to be, you should have your goals in front of your, let's say the bed, in your living area, you should mark some, you know, things which can actually motivate you. And it is not only about marking, you should follow it also. So when you, you know, have this session called self-talk, you'll realize, ki main kya hoon? And once you understand what you are, nobody can stop you. You know, when I actually thought of starting a company of photography, I'm doing photography from the age of 6. When I was 6, my father gifted me a camera. It was a point and shoot camera, normal camera. And at that time, Fujifilm and Kodak was there, and we used to use this films, 25mm films. So my father gifted me a camera, and I used to waste that films. I used to click everything. He never said anything. And at that time, the cost for developing a film was approximately 99 rupees. Understanding? Thoda low ho gaye tum log. कुछ एक्टिविटी करवाऊँ क्या? एक्टिविटी? मैं तालियां ही बजवा सकता हूँ. ओके, एवरीबडी इज अवेक, राइट? ओके, सो व्हेन माय फादर गिफ्टेड मी दिस कैमरा, आई डिड एवरीथिंग विच आई वॉज एबल टू डू. आई डिड एवरीथिंग. आई क्लिक्ड चाय वाला, I clicked a darwaza, a ghadi, a fan, everything. So do you understand what I was doing at that time? I was exploring. And when I came here, I explored myself. I understood that the most important person for me in this world is me. Are we on the same page? Are we really on the same page?
Yes, sir.
Perfect. So you have to explore yourself. For exploring, what is the key? And self-talk. Self-talk is very important. Samajh mein aa raha hai? ज्यादा तो नहीं हो रहा है? ज्ञान ज्यादा हो रहा है तो बताओ. ओके, लेट्स गो अहेड. यू हैव टू बी एक्सप्रेसिव. पीछे भी है क्या कुछ? एक्चुअली आई मेड दिस पीपीटी जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ मेकिंग इट. द रीजन इज okay, let's cover this point. Communication is important because this is the only thing which can actually, you know, stop you to reach your destination. How many language you people speak, that matters a lot. How many of you know Hindi properly? Okay, English properly, fluent. Marathi. Okay. Your regional language? Okay. Any foreign language? So language is the key. Communication is the key. I should not say language is the key, because communication means to express what you want to say. People should understand. Let's say I'm watching a South Indian film. Let's say I'm watching Bahubali. Okay. And he's saying, enter ID. Okay, so that is Kannada. Okay, that is not Tamil. So obviously I'll not understand, but by the expressions I can make out what this person is saying. Let's say there is a romantic scene going on in a film and I don't know the language, right? But I can make out, are kya bol raha hoga, acha, now some funny scene is going on, some sad sequence is going on, right? That is called communication. It is not about the language. Language is a, you can say, a mean of communication. A mod. Right? You should be proficient in your language. So, whatever alien language you know, most of you, maybe they feel like English is an alien language. Are we on the same page?
Yes, sir.
How much time we have? I think it is, we started it? 15 minutes, okay. Okay, so work on your communication. I'll cover this whenever we have another session, okay? This is a very, whatever points I have, these are the basic points, no rocket science involved, okay? The next point is expressiveness. This is very important. If you are a cold fish or a cold geezer, nobody will entertain you. You should be reactive. You should be reactive. आप क्या feel कर रहे हो, क्या महसूस कर रहे हो, वो जरूरी है. And you should express it. You need to ventilate yourself. Otherwise, you'll go to depression. And whatever people say, just express them. If you're feeling good, say I'm feeling good. If you don't like it, say I don't like it. Be clear. Keep it real. Silver packaging ki zarurat nahi. Okay. Be expressive. Because if you don't express, don't expect people to understand what you are going through. This is a major issue. Because in corporates, people always complain, are aisa ho raha hai mere saath. Meri to zindagi kharab ho gayi hai. मैं पहले बहुत मोटा था वैसा वैसा कुछ. ऑन अ लाइट नोट, ओके, सो एक्सप्रेसिवनेस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यू शुड हैव अ एक्सप्रेशन. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू थिंक यू हैव अ एक्सप्रेशन? एवरीबडी हैव इट, राइट? दैट इज द ओनली डिफरेंस ह्यूमंस एंड एनिमल्स हैव. सो ऑब्वियसली वी आर ह्यूमंस, राइट? अरे कितने बहुत कम लोगों ने बोला, ओके, रेस्ट ऑल आर एलियंस. जादू का प्लैनेट, राइट? नो, नो, यू आर नॉट फ्रॉम जादूज प्लैनेट. शैल वी गो अहेड? ओके, यू शुड हैव अ डिसीजन मेकिंग एबिलिटी. Every successful person have this ability. That's why they are successful. You should know what is right. You should know what is wrong. Okay. So if you really want to be an entrepreneur, so you should have that ability to take decisions. Is that fine? Yes. Aage bade?
Yes, sir.
Because we have less time. टेक रिस्क. आप जो ये ब्रेक द शेल जो है ना, दैट इज रिस्क टेकिंग एबिलिटी. दैट कैन बी रिलेटेड विद दिस. आपको वहां पर रिस्क क्या है, लोग क्या कहेंगे? यू फील लाइक माई रेपुटेशन इज ऑन स्टेक. ऐसी कोई चीज नहीं होती है. That is bullshit. ऐसी कोई चीज नहीं होती. People will forget. Nobody have time to, you know, think about you. They'll laugh at you, they'll forget. Okay, so take risks. It was a risk for me, you know, when I thought of coming into photography. So the people were like, आपके बेटे ने तो MBA किया था, क्या हो गया? हमने सुना है आजकल वो फोटोग्राफी कर रहा है, कितने पैसे कमा लेता होगा. सो इफ आई वॉज, यू नो, इफ आई वॉज कंसर्न अबाउट पीपल, तो आज मैं यहां नहीं खड़ा होता. राइट? सो इट वॉज अ ह्यूज रिस्क फॉर मी. एंड वेन यू आर कन्विंस्ड विथ समथिंग ना, पीपल विल नेवर स्टॉप यू. It was very difficult, you know, when it comes to convincing my parents, it was very difficult. But I was convinced. I was knowing what I'm doing. I was knowing what I am planning. I was knowing what this particular thing will be for me. You know, what possibilities I can create. I was knowing that. Okay. So risk taking ability hona bahut zaruri hai. Yes, this particular point was suggested by Jai sir. Obviously, it is very important. Rejections. People get hurt very easily. People are touchy, thoda sentimental zyada hote hain. Hai na? Emotional. Emotions are very important. If you don't have emotion, you are not human. Emotion is very important. That's why I said you should be expressive. You need to, arre likho mat yaar, come on. That is basics. I'm not giving you gyan. Okay? So you should accept your rejections. You should embrace it. Otherwise, wo rejection se phir dormancy mein chale jaoge. So if I talk about, you know, the rejections which I actually bear, I used to call people and bole ha okay photographer okay ha ha nahi chahiye, bang the phone. Okay, second call, sir, I'm so and so calling from so and so, do you need such services? We'll let you know. Bang the call. Okay. Then I thought of, you know, doing cold calling. How many of you know cold calling? Okay. So cold calling means when you are targeting randomly without any appointments. So you directly go to their offices and pitch your product. I'm a hardcore sales wala banda. Okay. So I realized what is my competencies are, what is required, what is not required, and I started doing cold callings. And people were like, okay, you please share your card, we'll get back to you. Nobody get back to me. Nobody. So rejections are the only thing which can either break you or make you. It is up to you how you are taking your rejections. Because business is not going to come from very first day. You have to work hard, you have to prove that you are worth. Then only you can actually survive in the market. Are we on the same page?
Yes, sir.
Ma'am, hi. Are we on the same page? Yes, ma'am. Is that fine? Answers are inside you. All answers. You know, when Sir Isaac Newton or Albert Einstein or Benjamin Franklin, yesterday we had one topic on Benjamin Franklin, then Charles Darwin, then Aristotle. How many of you know Aristotle? Okay, science wala ko pata hoga. Okay. The most of them, I'm not saying all of them, most of them, they'd never been to any university. I'm saying most of them, not all of them. Not all of them. They never been to any university. Unhone koi degree nahi kiya. But still they derived some theories, hypothesis, some laws. Right? Unhone to nahi padha na ke theory of evolution aise hota hai. There were no any archive or any Google or any university or any scripture. Nothing was there. But still they developed something. How? Because it is in the universe. You just have to find it out. All answers are within you. The Almighty has given you all the powers. You just have to activate your senses. Are we on the same page?
Yes, sir.
So whatever you're looking outside, it is not outside, it is your inside. That's why I said self-talk is important. Then you will understand what is happening around, what is important, what is not important. Okay. Shall we go ahead?
Yes, sir.
Kuch miss ho raha to batana mujhe. This is also a same point. Sab ek dusre se aap relate kar sakte ho. Perseverance. Very important. This is a very important point. If you don't have perseverance, you cannot stick to your plans. You cannot survive in the market. Okay, let me tell you one more thing. A simple thing. Can you please tell me why a great man is a great man? Or let's make it little funny. Aapke khayal se Baba Bali mahan kyun hai? Agar hai to. Why? Yes. Jaldi se. We have very less time.
So because any great man is a great man because he doesn't get satisfied with whatever we have, with whatever he has done.
Okay. Yes.
So because of the qualities he has.
Okay.
Because he is able to think out of the box and has that strong determination to achieve.
Okay. शॉर्ट रन ले रहे हो ओके नो अ ग्रेट मैन इज अ ग्रेट बिकॉज ऑफ हिज स्ट्रगल नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ हिज सक्सेस स्ट्रगल हर महान आदमी ने पैर घिसे हैं अपने एड़ियां घिसी हैं दैट्स व्हाई ही इज अ ग्रेट मैन यू कैन सी एग्जांपल्स सो यू हैव टू गो थ्रू दिस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन सो द बेसिक इज ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन उसके अंदर में हम डाल रहे हैं परसीवरेंस लीडरशिप डिसिजिवनेस नॉलेज राइट वट एवर वी डिस्कस दैट कम्स अंडर योर स्ट्रगल राइट आर वी ऑन द सेम पेज मोनोटोनस हो रहा है थोड़ा हो रहा है क्या ओके लास्ट पॉइंट इसके आगे मैं कुछ नहीं बोलूंगा Stay focused. Whatever you do, do it with determination, with complete focus. Okay? I don't think I have to explain this. You people are mature enough. Okay? Any questions? Okay. Yes. Anyone. Bari. First of all, you pass the mic.
Good evening, sir.
Okay, yeah.
Simple question. From where you have come up with this name, Botu Pandit?
Yeah, it is a good question, and I was supposed to address this, but भावनाओं में आके मैं भूल गया वो बताना. Please have a seat. Photo pundits is not related to any caste, creed, religion, nothing. In Indian mythology, pandit means somebody who is master, who knows his work, who knows the literature, who give gyan to others. Okay, so that's why photo pundits. So we are actually simplifying photography, and we are telling people how to do it, how to make difference. Okay, yes. My videographer is saying your voice is not clear.
Hello.
Okay.
Sir, yeah. What motivated to become you photographer?
It was in my streak, you can say. It was my passion. As I said, I am doing photography from when I was 6, right? So it was already there. And my father is the one who actually, you know, inculcated this thought in my mind. तो इसीलिए वो मुझे कुछ कह भी नहीं सकती. आई ऑलवेज से इट वॉज यू गिफ्टेड मी कैमरा. सो नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू फॉलो माई पैशन. या यस
ओके. गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून.
माई नेम इज मोनिका श्रीवास्तव. माई क्वेश्चन टू यू इज सर, वॉट वॉज द स्कोप ऑफ फोटोग्राफी इन द फोटोग्राफी सेक्टर? Because
okay.
I don't know the actual scope.
Okay, please have a seat. Very good question. See, this era, you know, the era which you people are living and we are living, there is a great scope for art. That is a different thing, that India is a place where, you know, there are artists, but struggling artists ko koi puchta nahi. Okay. So if we see the technology, if we go through the different kind of equipments in the market, so you'll understand there are hell lot of things coming every day. The scope is bright. It's a very good business line where you can, you know, actually start something which is creative, which is innovative. Let's say, I'll give you an example. We are the only one who are verified aerial photography service providers in Pune. Verified. I'm not saying the only one who's doing aerial photography. There are hell lot of people. But verified, organized aerial photography services, we are the only one. Second thing, I got a call from the country head of housing.com. His name is Mr. Bharat. He called me in his office. Somebody told me that there is one guy who is doing 360 panoramas for different real estate giants of Pune. And he said, I'm from housing, and we want to do some tie-ups with the local vendors. So can you please come and meet me? I went there, I met him, elderly fellow. So he said, let's discuss. How much you charge for a 360 panorama? I said, sir, it depends on the site, how big is the site, and how many panoramas you need. I hope you understand what is a panorama,
yes,
right? So, he was like, he asked me for the details. I said, sir, usually we are charging 8,000 rupees per site. He said, it's too high. My vendors are doing it in 1,500 rupees. I said, okay, sir, please go, you can continue with your vendors. Okay, the reason behind telling you this particular thing is I know the quality, I know what we are offering. Second thing, I know if I was not worth, he would have not called me, right? And after that meeting, let me tell you, housing is actually, housing.com, this big company, it is feeling like we are a threat to them. Because whatever 360 panoramas they are doing, these are not refined panoramas. These are not properly edited panoramas. And what we are offering, people like it. They charge 5 lakh rupees for 1 month subscription. I'm giving the same service in 8,000 rupees. Come on. And now their market share in 360 panoramas is decreasing day by day. So that's why the scope is very huge. We are creating wonders in that. Yes. Anybody else?
Hello.
Okay. Aap dono decide kar lo kaun puchega.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening.
So my name is Biju Gingal Goswami from Guwahati, Assam. So you said about positivity and negativity. Sometimes it happens like a person who is positive towards his goals and objectives. Negative people around them always try to pull them down.
Right.
It's not like you are being positive alone and 10 people around you are negative and trying to pull him back.
Hmm.
It's always can be seen up along with the person who is means following his passion or something like that. So at that time, what we should do?
So actually, I am not understanding your question. You said, let me just, explain what I understood. You said positivity and negativity, and if I am positive and my surroundings are negative, and let's say if I am negative and my surroundings are positive, so how to cope up that situation, right?
If I am positive,
okay,
and the person around me is negative, and they are trying to pull me back, so at that time, what we should do? Because it can be usually seen when a person is following his passion and not means the usual track. Going out of the track, so
ignore. If somebody is trying to deviate you from your path, do you want to be with that person? Simple thing is be stubborn and ignore. That is the only solution, because you cannot control people, but you can stay away. Hai na? Where there is a acidic eruption, do you want to stay there and just inhale the acid? You don't want to, right? It is a matter of your survival. Mere example actually science related zyada honge, so science wale samajh payenge. Okay, have I answered? Yeah, please have a seat. Yes, quickly. Ignorance is different and ignoring is different.
Sir, ignoring is the only option or confidence?
No, see, you can. We are here to change ourselves, not people. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Can you change me? Whatever perceptions I have, can you change that? But you can change yourself, right? So we are not here to change people.
Sir, not changing people, self-confidence.
Self, obviously. That is the key thing. Before, without that, you cannot do anything. That is there. Ignoring me, that doesn't mean that वो आया तो तुम भागना शुरू कर दो. I'm not listening to you. Okay, ऐसा नहीं. There is a way. A good manager is one who do his activities properly, appropriately. Okay. और कुछ? Anything else? Whosoever interested in photography, they can directly write me mails. They can go through the website. I would have shown you the website, but I want you to visit the website so that I can increase the traffic on my website. Okay, see the work. You can drop mails. You can review anything. You feel free to contact. Anything else? And for photography, I'm always available. I have students from Symbiosis who are working with me, and believe me, it is not the name.
Sir.
It is not the institute which matters. Let me complete. It is not the institute. It is you which matters, because you are the product. If you are convinced with yourself, you will convince others. If you don't convince yourself, you cannot convince anyone. Are you understanding? Okay, so it is you, it is only you who matters. Be self-obsessive. Koi problem nahi hai usme. Love yourself. I love myself a lot. Okay, anything else? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You people are kind enough. You people are so sweet. But please follow the rules, because these are for your betterment. One day you will also understand why you were here. You'll understand why these rules are important. You'll see the difference between other college ke bachche and IABM ke bachche. Hey, kaisa hai ye? Aise bologe tu? You'll say. Next year when you'll be the seniors, you'll say, you'll also do the same thing. Seedhe baitho. Right? You expect that kind of, you know, respect and the discipline from your juniors. But for that, you should follow it first. If you're not following it and expecting from others, no use. Then this is called hypocrisy. Are you hypocrites? So all the best.
Thanks,
stay blessed. And Jaisar always says that they have a habit of quoting Steve Jobs. Stay hungry, stay foolish. Because aap shaane ban jaoge na to seekh nahi paoge. Okay? Chalo. Thank you so much.